Our history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the Golden Wrath came, and after, I was born. A mimic, a spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither.
As you can see, betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But when it comes to this turgid monster, there is some liquidity in my loyalty.
Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within you. Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, Lua? You were saved. But I was changed.
There's enough juice in that capacitor to flash fry a city, but no way to bring it to the beast. I wonder, could you bring the beast to it? Oh, this has gone from bad to worse. Excellent.
We suffer these testaments of Tenno evil, their voice and void. Suffer it well, ancient child. Do not relent.
Thank you.
Rophalolyst, my other flesh. Your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind. Have done, time and again, eradicating my people, my history, so it will be with yours, child.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha. Ha.